for you. You were out during the beginning of the series and came back in. You were quite an important part of that win.
I mean, I think everyone contributed in their own way. Like, the guys that didn't play, they were fucking there for everyone. And we all support each other. We lost two games and we needed something to change. And I got the chance. And obviously, I love to play all the time, but this is how it is. And yeah, I mean, we turn around a series 3-0. We make history. I can't complain.
Thank you. Ouais, Karl Klingberg qui peut pas se plaindre, hein. Il a réussi à tourner cette série. Il a dit qu'il fallait changer quelque chose après trois défaites de suite. Il est entré, ça a fonctionné, tant mieux pour lui. Mais il a rappelé aussi que le mérite revenait aussi beaucoup à tous ses coéquipiers.